Hey guys, what's up? So I'm going back to earlier today. Going doing some bottom fishing, some Senkos, weightless Senkos, weighted Senkos, and also doing some inline spinner fishing. Let's see what happens. Let's get it done.
Alright, now we're at our next spot. I just tried for the Senko for like 10 minutes. Didn't really work out, so we're going to try the inline spinner. Alright, you're facing me a little bit. There we go. Got one. Not a bad fall fish. There you go. I'm gonna stump it. Going, got him. Very, very fall fish. Not as small as the one from the Moosey River, but small for this. Oh, I missed one. I'm going for my big one. Oh, got the finger in front there. A minute. I'm gonna attack the finger there at the moving spot in the next one. Alright, guys, back at the river again. It's really cold out. I'm gonna keep my hood up for a bit because it's pretty cold. It's about 57 degrees out. The high is going to be 63 today. Right now, I'm hoping for a big fish. Good.
thought I had one.
Got one.
Well, that's a nice fish. Whatever it is. Holy!
Oh my goodness. Oh, it's a giant ball fish.
There you go, folks. That's a giant for you. There you go. Alright, I'm gonna let him go.
There he goes.
Yes!
I was just doing there, I was twitching that Senko right back to me, and he came up and hit it.
Darker Senko, maybe. That might help. He's coming in hot.
Got one. Got one.
First cast of a marabou jig. I got a fall fish.
Oh.
Ooh, fish right there.
Got one.
Cast it upstream and I got one. Not a bad fall fish.
Okay guys, I just caught this smallmouth. And look what's in its mouth. There's a fish in his mouth. Jeez. What kind of fish it is? Yuck. There you go. Nice little smallmouth.
Awesome. Okay guys, I just caught my biggest pole fish ever. He's a monster. I'm gonna let him go. There he goes. Booyah, baby!